I just run up on this bitch. I miss you. Yeah. Sticking to the code, all these hoes for the street. I put it in her nose, it's gon' make her pussy leak. Pussy niggas told ain't gon' wake up at they sleep. You can't hear that switch, but you can't hear them niggas scream. All my hoes do shrooms, nigga, all my hoes do coke. 20 karat ring, I put my fingers down her throat. If I lose a carrot, she might choke. I know she gon' swallow, she a goat. Free band, nigga, bring them racks in. Got the shooters in the corner, light a pack in. She think Kusha's out of bitch, she attract, yeah. That's that shit that get you put up out the section. And the model still the same. Fall like I won a championship game. You know these hoes hungry, they gon' fuck for a name. I put her on the game, she get fucked for a chain. Got your girl in this bitch, she twirling on the dick. I got syrup in this bitch, turn up in this bitch. And we bout to irks in this bitch, you murked in this bitch. All these pointers on me, baby, you know it's game time. Bring a friend, bitch, we fuck them at the same time. I'm a different nigga, no, we not the same kind. You can have that look, bitch, you ain't mine. Young dope, dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw, nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you won't go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
These niggas talking out of their necks. Don't pull no coffin out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for threats. Hey, let's get it, bro. DOT, the money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check.
I mean, I'll hold them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence.
Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem.
Niggas clicking up, but it cannot be legit. No 40 water, tell him. Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak diss and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. What? I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived Mike Jack. Nigga, boom. For all your dogs getting buried. That's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm the sixth god, I'm the front runner. Y'all nigga manager was Chuz, little blunt runner. Clean a six and you boys ain't even come from it. And when you boys got rich, you had a unable bread out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wicked, wicked, wicked. Spinning like you tryna fuck, boy you trippin'. Drizzy Chippendale, probably got your bitch in nail. I just got him done, boy don't make me at the Chippendale. Rolling loud stage, y'all would turn, that was slick as hell. Shit'll probably change if it be him, start to kiss and tell. Hugs and kisses, man, don't tell me about no switches. I be rocking every fucking chain I own next visit, ayy. I be with some bodyguards like Whitney. Top say, drop your little midget ass, better fucking, ayy. Better drop and give me 50, ayy. Drop and give me 50, drop and give me 50, ayy. Niggas really got me out here talking like I'm 50. Niggas really got me out here rapping what I'm living. I might take your latest girl and cuff her like I'm Ricky. Can't believe he jumping in, this nigga turning 50. Every song that made it on the chart he got from Drizzy. Spend that little check, you gotta stay up out my business. Nigga, shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. We know why you mad, nigga, I ain't even tripping. All that little heartbroken Twitter shit for bitches. This for all the top dogs, drop and give me 50, drop.
But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
Shoo! 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 Shoo!
Beep, 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 beep. Yeah, I'm out the way, yeah, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, made his own boys and them types LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by a throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power, fame will make you go away. Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay.
Hey nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down like with a poker face? Have you ever paid 500,000 like to an open case? Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight.
I hate when a rapper talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then I hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be junior. They must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park his son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. On God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave. Cut the business, you got shit twisted. What is it, the braids? I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay, there's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death, and in 8 bars I'll explain their phrase. It's not nobody can tell me. I don't wanna talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Your Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning again on him when you think about pushing me. He's Terrence Thornton, I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal, this a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we, it's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies, I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crash something. Yeah, my first one like my last one. It's a classic, you don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that, then tell them where you get your abs from. V12, it's a fast one. Boom, boom, boom. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? Hey, Top Dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit, only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. Surprise, you wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga, but that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. Ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him?
Maybe in this song, you shouldn't start by saying,
nigga, I said it, I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendlier jabs. You mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I gotta go bad, I gotta go bad. Yeah, drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thot. I was really, really tryna keep it PG. I was really, really tryna keep it PG. If you had a set, they give your ass a DP. But you civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really bang a set, my nigga YG. You know who really bang a set, my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang a set out there, CB. And nigga Cole lose his sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have some paperwork or that shit fake T. Can't be rapping by no ratting that we can't read. I mean it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slime him for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga say please. Always rapping like you bout to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist, it's make believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah, wifing up a mixed queen. And hit vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem. Also Bobby shit, I wanna know what Whitney need. All that puppy love was over in y'all late teens. Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We could've left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog and you know it, you just play sweet. Your baby mama Cashman's always screaming, save me. You did it dirty all your life, you tryna make peace. I heard that one of them little kids might be day free. Don't make it day freeze. Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, then this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Ayy, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands
hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake, now shake that ass for free. Yeah, yeah, we're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo man a Lil K, we call that shit a mini Drake. He always said I overlooked him, I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what I say. I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Nigga said, almost started reaching for my ways. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it. Yo, let me stop playing around and take this shit serious, like. Niggas is a joke, I take it serious, though. Yo, look. If Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga, really shooter in your gang. That's P's brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot, nigga. Can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop, nigga. You don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop, nigga. Still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck, I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga. What the fuck, I heard Rick drop, nigga. Talking something about a nose job, nigga. Ozempic got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all, niggas. Put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock, kinda like your old job, nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's out where no one even really knows. Y'all niggas, bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your fam just to give a blowjob, nigga. Must've started up a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 ends. These days, that's a low bar, nigga. Hey, who's next on the list? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Need a chef and a clip. Always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Good kid, mad city van, wheel potty latch and make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying, it's a war cry. Weekend music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dip into Atlanta, paying just to find a tour guide. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game courtside. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again, gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga, do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again, for you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled, cause it's mid again. Smoking 50, but they should've put you on the first one, trying to get it in. Ask Fring if this a good idea, the next time you cuddled in a bed again. Shit, leave and tell your leader boy alone, for you get your head split again. Pluto shit made me sick to my stomach, we ain't never really been through it. Lil Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a plan, and they finally found a way to roll you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a cam to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had the hoes dripping wet, it shows. Almost had to swim to it. K dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body after fucking body and you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price now. What?
Father, let me be honest. It takes a man to be a man. Your dad is not responsive. I look at him and wish your grandpa would have wore a condom. I'm sorry that you gotta grow up and then stand behind them. Life is hard, I know. The challenges always go beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown. Hey, you're a good kid that need good leadership. Let me be your mentor, since your daddy don't teach you shit. Never let a man piss on your leg, son. Either you die right there or pop that man in the head, son. Never fall in the escort business, that's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches. Never code switch, whether right or wrong. You're a black man, even if it don't benefit your goals. Do some push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership. Understand, no throwing rocks and hiding hands, that's law. Don't be ashamed about who you with, that's how he treats your moms. Don't have a kid to hide again, be sure. 5% will comprehend, but 95% is lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them. And you nothing like him. You'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you 18.
Dear Sandra, your son got some habits, I hope you don't undermine them. Especially with all the girls that's hurt inside this climate. You're a woman, so you know how it feels to be in alignment. With emotions, hoping a man can see you and not be blinded. Dear Dennis, you gave birth to a master manipulator. Even using you to prove who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more paper, and more paper, and more, more paper. I'm blaming you for all his gambling addictions. Psychopath intuition, the man that liked to play victim. You raised a horrible fucking person, the nerve of you, Dennis. Sandra, sit down, what I'm about to say is heavy, now listen. Your son's a sick man with sick thoughts, I think niggas like him should die. Him and Weinstein should get fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life. He hates black women, hypersexualize them with kinks of a nympho fetish. Grew facial hair because he understood being a beard just fit him better. He got sex offenders on Hovio that he keep on a monthly allowance. And a child should never be compromised, and he keeping his child around him. And we gotta raise our daughters knowing there's predators like him lurking. Fuck a rap battle, he should die so all of these women can live with a purpose. I've been in this industry 12 years, I'ma tell y'all one little secret. It's some weird shit going on and some of these artists be here to police it. They be streamlining victims all inside of their home and calling them tender. Then leak videos, sell themselves to further push their agendas. To any woman that be playing this music, know that you're playing your sister. Or better yet, selling your niece to the weirdos, not the good ones. Cat Williams, I gave you the truth, so I'ma get mine. The embassy about to get raided too, it's only a matter of time. Hey LeBron, keep the family away. Hey Curry, keep the family away. To anybody that embody the love for the kids, keep the family away. They looking at you too, if you standing by him. Keep the family away, I'm looking to shoot through any pervert that lives. Keep the family safe. Dear baby girl, I'm sorry that your father not active inside your world. He don't commit to much but his music, yeah that's for sure. He a narcissist, misogynist, living inside his songs. Try to destroy families rather than taking care of his own. Should be teaching you timetables or watching Frozen with you. Or at your 11th birthday singing poems with you. Instead he being Turks paying for sex and popping perks. Examples that you don't deserve. I wanna tell you that you're loved, you're brave, you're kind. You got a gift to change the world and can change your father's mind. Cause our children is the future, but he lives inside confusion. Money's always been illusion, but that's the life he's used to. His father probably didn't claim him neither. History do repeats itself, sometimes it don't need a reason. But I would like to say it's not your fault that he's hiding another child. Give him grace, this the reason I made Mr. Morale. So our babies like you can cope later. Give you some confidence to go through something, it's hope later. I never wanna hear you chasing man cause it's felt behavior. Sitting in the club with sugar daddies for validation. You need to know that love is eternity and trumps all pain. I tell you who your father is, just play this song when it rains. Yes, he's a hit maker, songwriter, superstar, right? And a fucking deadbeat that should never say more life.
Sleeping.
I see dead people.
Mother on that beat, ho.
Aye. Mustard on the beat, ho. Debo, any rap nigga, he a freak, though. Man, damn, call a Amber Lambs, tell him breathe, bro. Nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the floor on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 wop. Dot, fuck him up. Wop, 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 wop. I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord, and it's probably A minor. They not like us. They not like us. They not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. You think the Bay gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul, I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches, go. The audience not dumb, shape the stories how you want. Hey Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep, I can go further, I promise. Ain't there something? Be rest, that's for bitching. You Malibu most wanted, ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fetch Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas will get a wedgie, be flipped over your boxes. Well, over your foe, the other vaginal option. Pussy.
nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in content, might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding, fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on, he fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne Grow, like he was in jail, that's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D Rose came home, y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alondra down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs subpoena, that predator moving flocks. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up the pot. Ay, put the wrong label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ay, sweet chin music and I won't pass the ox. Ay, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ay, devil is a lie, he a 69 god. Ay, freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zion. Ay, city is back up, it's a must, we outside. Ay. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still double down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024, you got the same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you, this the real nigga challenge. You caught Future when you didn't see the club. Hey, what? Lil baby help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your first street cred. Thug make you feel like you a slime in your head. Hey, what? Quavo said you can be from Northside. What? 2 Chainz say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you not a colleague, you a fucking colonel.
Pulitzer Prize winner is definitely spiraling. I got your fucking lines tapped, I swear that I'm dialed in. First I was a rat, so where's the proof of the trial then? Where's the paperwork of the cabinet is filed in? 1090 Jake would've took all the walls down. The streets would've had me hiding out in a small town. My Montreal connects stand up, not far down. The ones that you getting your stories from, they all clowns. I am a war general, seasoned in preparation. My jacket is covered in medals, honor and decoration. You waited for this moment over. Come with the desperation. We plotted for a week and then we fed you the information. A daughter that's 11 years old, I bet he takes it. We thought about giving a fake name or a destination, but you so thirsty, you not concerned with investigation. Instead, you in that Venice studio, it's a celebration. You gotta learn to fact check things and be less impatient. Your fans are rejoicing, thinking this is my expiration. Even the picture you use, the jokes and the medication, the Maybach glove and the drug he uses for less inflation. Master manipulator, you bit on a speculation. You dumb and reactive, nigga, I'm petty with dedication. What about the bones we dug up in that excavation? And why isn't Whitney denying all of the allegations? Why is she following Dave free and not miss the morale? You haven't seen the kids in 6 months, the distance is wild. Dave leaving heart emojis underneath pics of the child. Speaking of anything with a child, let's get to that now. This Epstein angle was the shit I expected. TikTok videos you collected and dissected. Instead of being on some disdirect shit, you rather fucking grab your pen and misdirect shit. My mom came over today and I was like, Mother, I, wait a second. That's that one record where you say you got molested. Oh, fuck me, I just made the whole connection. This about to get so depressing. This is trauma from your own confessions. This when your father leave you home alone with no protection, so neglected. That's why these pedophile raps and shit you so obsessed with, it's so excessive. They acting like it's so aggressive, but you just never known affection. I don't wanna diss you anymore, this really got me second guessing. Touch My Body by Mariah Carey play, you probably start reflecting. I never been with no one underage, but now I understand why this the angle that you really mess with. Just for clarity, I feel disgusted, I'm too respected. If I was fucking young girls, I promise I'd have been arrested. I'm way too famous for the shit you just suggested, but that's not the lesson. Clearly there's a deeper message. Deep cuts that never healed and how they got infected. Like if Dave really fucked your girl and got her pregnant. Talk about breeding resentment. Not sure how to ease the sentiment, the shit's too intimate. I'm praying you recover from both incidents, but you a piece of shit, so this shit really no coincidence. Drake is not a name that you gon' see on no sex offender list. Easy does it. You mentioned an A minor, but niggas gotta be sharp and tell the fans who was it. You thought you left D flat, D major. I slit your throat with the razor and do Rick Ross hair like that one flight from Malaysia. I'm your baby mama screensaver. Only fucking with Whitney's, not Millie Bobby Brown's. I never look twice at no teenager. I'm a fucking hitmaker, dawg, not a peacemaker. Yeah, bullets that I'm stuffing in each chamber. Yo ass in extreme danger. Stop buying views and buy comments. You may as well keep the paper. Shit you about to need for later. I give a fuck about your streaming data. You could drop 100 more records, I'll see you later. Yeah, maybe when you meet your maker. I don't wanna fight with a woman beater. It feeds your nature. If you still bumpin' R. Kelly, you could thank the savior. Said if they deleted his music, then your music is going to a hypocrite. I don't understand why these people praise you. Soundin' like you sent him commissary when he needs some paper. Album dropping soon, no wonder you turn to clout chaser instead of doing hard labor. Nigga, I see you when I see you like Fantasia. And Whitney, you can hit me if you need a favor. And when I say I hit you back, it's a lot safer. I promise. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this shit was some good exercise. Like, it's good to get out, get the pen working. You would be a worthy competitor if I was really a predator and you weren't fucking lying to every blogger and editor, but it is what it is. You definitely got this shit burnt the fuck out though. Like, you got 10 more records to drop. The one before the last one, we finessed you into telling a story that doesn't even exist. And then you go and drop the West Coast one to try and cover that up. I would like that one. That would be some shit I could dance to if you wasn't tripling down on some whole other bullshit. But, you know, at least your fans are getting some raps out of you. I'm happy I can motivate you, bring you back to the game, like, you know. But just let me know when we're getting to the facts. Everything in my shit is facts. Waiting on you to return the favor, like.